focusing on breathing, waking up nervous system, focusing mind, vision, body, and breath. Let's move on to the Xing Yi. Trinity stance. Good body position. This is one version of Xing Yi stance I've learned. I like it. It's very practical, very athletic, very powerful. And the other version is weight back. Weight mostly back, arm forward here on the top, this one down here, everything center line. I'm trying to focus on my feet rooting to the ground like trees. Strength filling my torso and dante. And I just do a few of my rows. Finishing with rising, sinking. I'll put a tutorial on the screen right now so you guys can learn the five roads of Xing Yi. Let's go right now from rising, sinking of Tai Chi. Let's transition into the four actions of Tai Chi.